challenge video. And I'm in the shower and wearing swimming trunks for a very good reason, and I'm not losing my mind or anything. I've put the shower up to freezing cold, and I've got someone here who's gonna read out some questions which they know the answer to, and if I get the questions wrong, I get showered, and every time I get one wrong they add another second, so I'm not exactly looking forward to this, but let's go. So, first question please.
What is French for hello?
Bonjour. Yes. So, next question please.
What is the capital of Russia?
Oh, that's Moscow. That's easy.
Three. What is the capital of Australia?
the mythical town of Bacon.
Canberra.
Oh, only for 1 second.
Number four. What is the population of the UK?
What kind of question is that?
What's the UK population? Entomology is a science that studies either A, behaviour of human beings, B, insects, C, the origin and history of technical and scientific terms, or D, the formation of rocks.
Can you just read that again, please?
Entomology is a science that studies behaviour of human beings, behaviour of insects, the origin and history of science terms, or the formation of rocks. Entomology. Is it?
Entomology.
Is it insects, human beings, science, or rocks?
I'm literally talking right now.
Is it A, B, C?
Can you read them out again, please?
Is it behaviour of human beings? Is it behaviour of insects? Is it the origin and history of technical and scientific terms, or is it the formation of rocks?
And what's the other thing called?
Entomology. Entomology.
I'm going to say N. Entom. Insects. Insects. Kind of sounds like that.
Insects, yes, it's insects.
Is it?
Yeah, well done.
Oh, okay.
Number six. Hitler's party came to power in 1933. Yeah. It was known as A, the Labour Party, B, the Nazi Party, C, the Ku Klux Klan, or D, the Democratic Party.
Oh, I know this one. What's A and B again?
Labour is A and Nazi is B.
A.
Labour Party.
Yeah.
Sorry?
Labour Party.
You know it's not the Labour Party. Yeah. Oh. You know that one, don't you?
No, I don't.
Number seven. Epsom, which is England, is a place associated with...
You're mean!
A, horse riding, B, polo, C, shooting, or D, snooker.
Can you read that again, please?
England is the place associated with either horse riding, polo, shooting, or snooker.
I'm going to guess horse riding because England sounds like a place like that.
Yeah, that's right. Number eight, headquarters of UNO, you know, are situated at either A, New York.
Yeah, okay, you can stop.
B,
you can stop. You can stop telling me the answers now.
C, Geneva, or D, Paris?
New York. It's New York, but you can stop telling me the answers now.
That's right. Number 9. For seeing objects at the surface of water from a submarine underwater, the instrument used is either a kaleidoscope, number A, number B, a periscope, number C, a spectroscope, or number D, a telescope.
A spectroscope.
No. It's a periscope.
Pardon?
Periscope.
A periscope?
For submarine. Yeah.
That's not.
Last question.
Yay!
Number 10. Fathometer is used to measure either A, earthquakes, B, rainfall, C, ocean depth, or D, sound intensity.
Earthquake stuff.
No.
What? Why not? What is it?
Ocean depth.
Subscribing and commenting. If this is the first video you see by me, then please subscribe for daily content. Thank you. Hope you enjoyed. I know I didn't. And I'll see you later. Bye bye. Now I'm gonna have to try to. Yeah, okay, bye then.